All right, guys, I felt that you could look at my cute little Minnie Mouse while I drive because I wanted to let you guys know. I know I've been missing in action, and I've been trying to make videos here and there. And the other day I was just thinking about it, and I just realized that making videos has become more of a chore than an enjoyment for me. And you know, I am a mom of two boys, so I have enough chores going on in my life. So I just wanted to come on here to let you guys know that I'm not going to be making videos anymore. I don't think I ever will, but I don't want to say that either, because who knows, you know, in a month or so it might not feel like a chore anymore and I actually might want to make a video again. But I just have a lot going on in my life, you know, great stuff. I have good stuff going on, I have bad stuff going on, I have life going on, and you know how that is. Life is life. And I just appreciate all the support, all the friends I've made, all the comments. I appreciate all of it, you guys. I just wanted to let you guys know that I won't be making videos anymore because I wanted to just tell you guys thank you. You know, I've had a lot of support here, a lot of people telling me ways to make it better, just different things, and I truly, truly appreciated the relationships I built. And I'm still going to be on YouTube in the sense that, you know, active with watching videos and commenting and all that stuff. I'm just talking about for me and my channel. I think that this is probably going to be the end of it. Just with life going on, I feel that it's not important anymore. When I started it, it was because it was exciting. It was something new. It was something different. I was excited about it. I was always thinking, okay, what's a video I can make on this, or what about this, or what about that? And now, like, I realize, like, okay, I leave the 99 cent store and I have tons of great stuff, and my thought in my head is like, oh, now I have to make a video. Oh, like, oh, I'm gonna show them. And there was times too that I didn't want it to become a bragamony either, like, oh, look what I got, you probably didn't find it, but I found it. And I kind of started to feel like that, and I didn't want to feel like that. Like, the whole point was to show you guys what you could find, and I started to realize that not everybody can find this stuff. Like, you have to go early in the morning, and now that I'm working full time, you know, I don't usually always have that time to get there and get, you know, the really good stuff. And then I felt like, now I just feel like I'm kind of rubbing it in people's faces when I get good stuff. I know this is all me and this is all in my own mind, but I wasn't enjoying it anymore, and I didn't feel like I was helping people either. I was just pretty much showing them what they can't get, because, you know, a lot of this stuff would sell out right away, and I just didn't want it to be like that anymore. You know, when I started my channel, it was to help people to coupon or to save money, and I just feel like I've kind of stepped away from that. And I think it's because life happens, and that's just part of life. You know, there's things that you continue to do, there's things that you might change. And I just feel like YouTube is one of those things I need to change, in the sense that I did it because I enjoyed it, and if I'm not enjoying it, why am I doing it? Good question, huh? So yeah, so I won't be making videos anymore. I mean, I can't say forever. I don't know if, you know, couple months down the line, 6 months down the line, weeks down the line, I don't know if it'll change and maybe I want to start again. But as of right now, I really don't feel like I'm ever gonna start again. I'm just not feeling it anymore, guys. And so I'll definitely still be commenting on videos, and I appreciate all the support and everyone that I've made friends with. I'm so glad that I did start my channel so that I was able to meet you guys, and I'm able to continue those relationships. But I just wanted to tell you guys thank you so much for the support, for subscribing, and hopefully one day I will talk to you guys again. But thank you guys, and bye.